The highest quality images are produced by optimizing many key factors. This video series will describe the nature of important image quality factors and explain how they can be measured using Imatest. Sharpness is arguably the most significant image quality factor because it determines the maximum detail that an imaging system can reproduce. In R&D, it's important to characterize the effect on sharpness of each component to find the right balance between image quality and cost. Manufacturers need accurate sharpness measurements during production to properly calibrate and verify the quality of their imaging products. Consumers can also consider sharpness measurements when comparing the quality of different devices they are considering purchasing. Imatest provides the tools to analyze an entire imaging system and compare the effects of changes to the lens, sensor, and signal processing. Scenes in the real world contain a wide range of spatial frequencies, which are collected by the lens and projected onto the sensor. Images of flat fields and areas with smooth transitions have low spatial frequency content. Images containing edges or complicated textures have high spatial frequency content. Image sensors sample these scenes at every pixel. The spacing between pixels in a sensor determines the rate of sampling. The highest frequency that a sensor can sample is known as the Nyquist frequency. At frequencies higher than Nyquist, information is aliased, meaning that high-frequency energy is misidentified as low-frequency energy. This can lead to undesirable effects, such as jagged edges and color moiré. In camera design, sharper lenses can convey signals at higher spatial frequencies, and anti-aliasing filters on the sensor can soften these details, which reduces the undesirable effects. The modulation transfer function, or MTF, is a fundamental measurement of an imaging system's ability to capture a scene's sharp details. Sharpening tends to increase MTF, and a reasonable amount of sharpening can increase perceived image quality. Oversharpening can introduce halos and fringing around edges, which, if taken to extreme levels, can decrease perceived image quality. MTF 50 is a commonly used metric which summarizes an MTF curve. MTF 50 is the spatial frequency where the system response is 50% of the baseline low frequency. System MTF is also known as spatial frequency response, or SFR. SFR is defined as the amount of energy at each frequency transferred between the scene and the image. The most efficient way to measure sharpness is with slanted edges. They enable quick and accurate measurements at many precise locations in an image. Imatest offers 4 modules that automatically detect and analyze slanted edges: SFR Plus, ESFR ISO, Checkerboard, and SFR Reg. Other sharpness modules include Star Chart, LogF Contrast, Wedge, and Random Spilled Coins Patterns. These patterns may be less sensitive to sharpening, provide extra information about angular sharpness or fine texture details, and reveal the effects of signal processing. Image quality testing requires a well-photographed test chart captured in a controlled lab environment with uniform, glare-free illumination. To produce dependable comparisons between equipment, it's best to recreate the same test distance, lighting, and camera settings. Imatest's batch view module can be used to examine the effects of capture parameters, such as different lens apertures or fixed focus distances. To learn more about the appearance and testing process of key image quality factors, please visit imatest.com/IQfactors.